to read for the project. So I just took the part that was about rethinking teaching. Here, I'll put it down.
Oh, highlighted?
Yeah, I'll put it on the bottom again, and then I'll take it out later.
Yeah, so in that little blurb that Fiona put in, there's tons of questions that would, lots of questions in it about how to rethink teaching.
So that would be a good part to include in the introduction.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that's
the questions from that paragraph, or some of the questions.
So I'm thinking, I talked about explaining the wicked problem and Tina, you took explaining the tool that we're using and, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And then we maybe each kind of wrote our part, depending on how we want to organize it. Like, I would write my part first by mm-hmm. a certain day, and then Katie could write her part, and then we could come together after it's written. Kind of go over it as a group.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. To make any minor tweaks.
Okay. That sounds good. Yeah.
Yeah, and then we can make it flow together too mm-hmm. after we've all written our parts.
Four chunks. You guys, first dibs, go ahead. Who wants number one? Anyone?
I'll do number one.
Okay, Katie.
Okay.
Who wants number two?
I'll do number two if that's all right.
And actually, yeah. I was going to suggest Fiona. You are a resident expert in PBL.
Yeah,
so
that too. That'd be a good one for Fiona.
Take number two. Thank you. Number three. Who wants number three?
Tina, which would you prefer? You've been doing such a great job helping us lead.
I don't care. Emily, go ahead. I'll just do whatever is remaining. Yeah. You pick Emily.
I'll take three then, and then you pick. Okay. Because ours are those last two kind of go together.
They kind of do, so, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll take the last one. Okay. Okay, so, wow, you guys are awesome. This team is amazing.
Project's due last week of class, I would assume. But I think we have to turn the rough draft in before that.
The rough draft is due on the 19th, from what I remember.
I've seen two dates. I saw the 17th and the 19th.
Oh.
So let's plan for the 17th.
Yes.
Uh-huh. That way we'll have it done. And if it's done early, it's done early.
The earlier the better, actually.